everyone, once again, Nipa Biswas here, Admission Counselor of Pi Serugyan, and welcome back to our channel. Today's video is about taking MBBS admission at a very affordable cost in abroad countries. As you already know that India and Bangladesh are one of the topmost countries for MBBS admission. But besides these countries, there are other countries also for MBBS admission. So without further ado, let's start the video. But before that, make sure you like our video and also subscribe to our channel and share this video. It's a dream for every medical student to take MBBS admission in top medical colleges. But due to the lack of seats in government colleges and high tuition fees in private medical colleges of India, many students back off from their dream. So don't worry students, you still have the opportunity to fulfill your dream by taking MBBS admission at a very affordable cost in abroad countries. Apart from Bangladesh, there are so many countries which provide MBBS admission at a very affordable cost, and I'm gonna take few names of that countries. And the countries are Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Tajikistan, Georgia, and North America. Firstly, I just want to say that all of these colleges are MCI, that is now NMC, and WHO recognized colleges. Firstly, I want to talk about Kyrgyzstan. Kyrgyzstan is a Central Asian country and capital is Bishkek. Colleges in Kyrgyzstan offers 5 years MBBS course and 1 year internship period. After completing MBBS degree, candidates can complete their higher studies in any domain. All of the colleges are MCI, that is now NMC, and WHO recognized colleges. Course fee starts from $4,700 per year. Next country is Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is also a Central Asian country and the capital is Nur Sultan. Just like Kyrgyzstan, colleges in Kazakhstan also offers 5 years MBBS course and 1 year internship period. And all the colleges are MCI, that is now NMC, and WHO recognized colleges. Tuition fee starts from $3,500 to $5,000 per year. Next country is Tajikistan. Tajikistan is also a Central Asian country and the capital is Dushanbe. Like Kyrgyzstan and Kazakhstan, medical colleges in Tajikistan also offers 5 years MBBS course and 1 year internship period. And all the colleges are MCI and WHO recognized. Tuition fee starts from $4,500 to $5,500 per year. Next country is Georgia. Georgia is a country at the intersection of Europe and Asia, and the capital is Tbilisi. Like previous countries, Georgia also offers 5 years MBBS course and 1 year internship period. Tuition fee starts from $3,500 to $8,500 per year. Last but not the least, North America. North America is a continent. It can be described as northern subcontinent of Americas. It is bordered to the north by Arctic Ocean, to the east by Atlantic Ocean, to the southeast by South America and Caribbean Sea, to the west and south by Pacific Ocean. Tuition fees for MBBS admission in North America starts from $15,000 to $18,000 per year. For more details about these countries for MBBS admission, you can visit our official website page, that is www.piseducare.com, or you can contact me on my WhatsApp number that has been given down below, that is 800-11-92900, or you can visit your office. Our head office is in Park Circus 7 Point, Akash Institution, 5th floor. For more videos related to MBBS admission, stay tuned with Pi Seducare. Thank you so much.